guys, what's up? It's Mr. J here. Today we are playing Minecraft. Now, I know what you're thinking. How do you start Minecraft with redstone repeaters, levers, torches, and pistons? Well, first off, I figured I would just make something really clear. I don't really like watching the first episode of Minecraft. The first episode of Minecraft is, hey guys, let's punch a tree. So, what I did is I played a little bit of Minecraft beforehand, and I've got a couple hours into Minecraft so far, and so far what I have done is built this little house with a whole bunch of my stuff in here, and do this. I got lava down from about level 14 or something like that, I don't really remember, and I built this above a skeleton spawner. I happened to be walking by, and I heard some skeletons. It was the middle of the day, so I go, okay, skeletons. So I started digging straight down, and I found the skeletons. So, I dug a really big hole around it, got all the loot out, and here we are with a skeleton spawner. Now, these are all half slabs, so nothing can spawn, and this is all glass, so I don't have any issues there. And I can watch these skeletons fall to their doom. See you later, suckers. Now, I have not yet finished this. All I've done is dug down, and I'm preparing for a, skeleton spawner down there. But, what I need to do is I need to find slimes, which, as you can probably tell, is going to look a lot different than normal Minecraft, because this texture pack is phenomenal. And that is a Skeletor, a zombie. See, I can't even tell what they are. Based on that. Now, I mean, I'm using an axe. I usually use a sword because swords can reach further and they swing further or sing faster. But for right now, I kind of need that to be what it is. Anyways, another thing that I figured I should mention is I do have a an active command block creation, which basically what it does is it acts kind of like a mod, whereas I can break the bottom of a tree and it kills the whole tree. The whole tree comes down and this will all grow. Now, the only downside I really have to it is that although it does that, it also adds another feature. Ow. There we go. Another feature, which is as saplings fall, you have the issue of them growing again, which normally isn't that big of a deal. You know, normally, that's a great deal in Minecraft, but for me, I like to keep things kind of, you know, I don't know, organized. So if a sapling falls and you don't pick it up after a certain amount of time, it will indeed grow by itself, which some people may find that actually as an enhancement. And yes, I can turn that part of the mod off, but Monkey Man will be joining me, and he actually likes that part of that mod, or I guess command block creation. I'm sorry, I keep saying mod. I really shouldn't, because it definitely is not necessarily mod. It is vanilla Minecraft. It just has a command block active in it. Anyways, today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be figuring out where there is maybe a swamp biome. And in this current direction, it looks like there is oak forest. And oak forests usually tend to be pretty big. So I'm going to go this way, and hopefully I can find one. Probably gonna find my location. Location is 31370 -232. Okay. Oh, I have found a slime biome. Woo! Because I think this is a slime biome. Because I see these hanging from it. Yeah, it's definitely not a jungle, so it must be a slime biome, which is great. Good to know. Do I have any iron on me? I do not have any iron on me. I probably could have used shears and got some of that stuff. But I'll take care of that in a later date. I think I have mushrooms back there, so I shouldn't have to worry about that. So now what I need to do is actually wait until nighttime. Oh, I do have iron on me. I didn't even look. I got some shears. Oak leaves. I didn't mean to get oak leaves. Whoops, my bad. Well then. Oh, there's my coal. I'm going to say, where's my coal at? Sorry, I can't see in this new texture pack. I've just got the texture pack, so it's still really new to me. And oh my goodness, it's about to be nighttime. I really need to hurry. Give me that steak. Why do I have a lever on me? Oh, that's right. I was testing something. Give me that stick. Alright, let me get some full health here going on, because if I don't have full health, I am boned. Alright, I have full health. And I don't see anything spawning yet. I do have arrows though, so we shouldn't have to worry about that. Skeletons are the biggest issue I have. Ooh, there's a slime right there. Skeletons tend to be my biggest issue though, because they like to mess with me. There's two slimes. Really should have brought a sword with me. Because this is really hard to kill them all. Okay, there's that. Where's my thing at? Okay, I don't see any more slimes over there. I have 14 slime balls. I actually have enough right now to finish what I'm doing. And that is not good. Well, that's creepy. That eye is really creepy. Oh my goodness. That's just so creepy. Okay, there's another one. Whoa, it's a witch's hut. And it's a witch! Oh my god, I'll have to remember that for later. Probably has a cauldron. I could really use a cauldron. You know what? I'm gonna go steal his cauldron. Or her cauldron. I guess witches are hers, aren't they? Run! Witch is after me! Okay. I need to go that way. Because I know how to get home. It's the middle of the night, though. I hate nighttime. There's so many things, and they're shooting at me. And they're everywhere. I need to go home! Why is there a spider in my home? Oh no. Oh, I just realized a flaw in my design. Spiders can get in here. Alright, yeah, it's probably a decent idea. Alright, let's put the cauldron in there. That in there. I don't really need that many furnaces on me, I don't believe. Put the new flowers in here. Redstone's good. I need to mess around with this. Make a bunch of sticky pistons. I have 2 slime balls left, which is good, I guess. I prefer having more, but... Oh, boy. Go away. Go away. Why, creeper? Why? Alright, I got him. Skeletor! I'm a zombie! Keep saying skeleton, sorry. Bloop. You're dead. Probably should be building... Oh, I need more cobblestone, which I don't have on me, because... I keep forgetting it. There we go. Okay, cobblestone. That's stone. This is cobblestone. Okay. No, I want an axe. I keep forgetting I want an axe. Instead, I keep making a pickaxe. Where you at, bud? There you go. I'm gonna sleep for the rest of the morning. Oh, boy. All right, so here we are. Back again. And it is morning time, which means I have enough time to make everything. You know, I need one thing. I need to make my crushers in such a way that it funnels everything right. So I'm gonna kind of run around and shear some sheep. Because then I can make it so I have red wool. And red wool is always good to work with because that means it is my crusher function. And I always remember to use red wool because otherwise I don't know what it's for. All right, I need a total of 11. Wow, that one had 3 on it. You're better than the other two entirely. All right, good. So we just made some sheep naked, but it's no big deal. It's for the greater cause. These are red tulips, which I guess I could use, but I think I have bones. So I'm just going to use my my roses that I picked up earlier. I put them in here, though. All right, that should do it. So I need 11, which means I really only need 5. 6, I'm sorry. So cutting that in half because each one, I believe, makes 2 rose red. All right, good. Glorious. Rose red and wool makes red wool, which is glorious because that's not what I wanted to do. Red wool. This is the color I like to use. I think everything is figured out now. Now, one of the things I really love about this mod, this resource pack, is that it shows me how long in seconds it does. So each click is 0.1 seconds, which is great to know. So I know how much of a delay I'm getting for each one. Theoretically, if I activate them all, they will all push in, and then they will all pull out, which is glorious and good. And then I think I'll be good for everything else. Then I need to be digging down at least 3, because I will be putting water down here. Actually, yes, 3, because if I shut it, then it'll smash their heads in. Maybe. Now, I don't know for sure on that one. That one might be true. Depends on how I do it, I guess. But for right now, I actually need to get back up here. Because I do need to get more redstone, which, if I'm correct, should be right here. I was mining a little bit, and I found a cavern, which, if I do it right, should have redstone in it. So I went this way, then I went this way, that's a bad guy, oh my goodness. There we go, that was kind of terrifying. As of right now, I gotta figure out what's down here. Oh, there's more. Whew, I'm glad I did that. There's a bunch of redstone back here. Okay, so there's no lava there. No lava there. That is good to know because if there had been lava, I would have been in trouble. Ah, that took care of that. Oh, that is glorious. Glad I put that water there. And this should be everything I need. Theoretically, should be everything I need. So I have 58 redstone. Oh my goodness, there's a ton of redstone in there. And now I need to destroy this lava, which I don't ever do in any game of Minecraft. But see, it's really my only way back, and I'll leave those because, yeah. All right, so I should be good. Jump back up that water spout, and we'll be good to roll. All right. I believe we did pretty well. So I'm just going to finish off the area after I get this lapis, because I just now saw the lapis. So, that being said, everything should be good to go, and my... Oh, boy. And my device should almost be ready. So all that is taken care of. With the slightest of delays. Now, what I'm trying to decide what I want to do is how I want to funnel them, where I want to put them, and stuff like that. For right now, the funneling system is quite literally going to be really basic. It's just going to be, I'll just have a lever somewhere that I hit a lever. These are extended. This is in kill mode. Now, when they fall down, they'll hit this. And they'll just stand here with half a heart. Then it should go back when I turn off the lever. Which will then put them down to the mode of water. This is also, if they fall directly down, they would immediately die if this water was not here. So that is a fact to think of, think about. Okay, this is... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Theoretically, this should not have water on it. Okay. Alright, so this is done, this is done, this is done, this is done, and that's done. Okay, so I don't really want to come back to this location at any point, so 1, 2, and 3, that should be the correct distance. Hopefully, okay. And there we go. Now we have a center point that I can then bring them to anywhere I wish from here. Is that gold? I think that's gold. That must be gold because I don't know what else would look like that. Okay, so... If I bring him over 8, I could push him into a port. I could really push them into a portal. And portals would be a great location, except... if I put him into a portal, then I couldn't build a portal really anywhere near this location without having issues, because portals tend to cross. I don't know why, but if you have two portals, they like to cross. Unless if I can figure out a way to turn them. Maybe if I turn one right and one left. I mean, one right and one center. One straight 190 degree angle of it. Maybe that would work. But I don't know about that for sure. Alright guys, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like to see. And I'm going to end this one here. Because I am pretty good to go as far as everything is concerned. I don't know where I want to put the skeletons yet. Part of me says, put them in a portal. But the other part of me says, why would you put them in a portal? Because that's going to get you killed. So I'm going to figure it out. And then once I figure that out, then I will be back. And we'll see what happens then. But until then, make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.